That's Mrs. Sue Ergis. Round of applause for her, please. Okay, and first into the ring is the Afghan Hound. Next, the Basset Fawn of the Breton, the Basset Hound, the Beagle, the Bloodhound, the Borzoi, the Sheneko del Etna, the Miniature Smooth Dachshund, the Standard Smooth Dachshund, the Mini Wire Dachshund, the Standard Wire Dachshund, the Deerhound, the Finnish Spitz, the Greyhound, the Ibethan Hound, the Irish Wolfhound, the Norwegian Elk Hound, the Faroe Hound, the Portuguese Podengo, the Rhodesian Ridgeback, the Saluki, the Whippet, and from the any variety not classified hound, the Basset Griffon Vondine Petit. Now while Sue is having a look around at these dogs, a first look, Sue judges 11 cc's within the hound group. Her first breed was Basset Hounds, and she awarded her first cc's to Bassets in 1986. She judged the breed at Crufts in 2000. She also added mini smooth Dachshunds to her Bassets and has made up 13 champions in that breed. And the first dog to be examined today in the hound group is the Afghan Hound, judged today by Mr. M. Griffin. There was an entry of 133. Best of breed was the dog number 5551. Ladies and gentlemen, the Afghan Hound, number 5551, the dog. Now, I don't hear any applause. Can we please keep the applause coming? On the table now, we have the Basset Fawn de Breton, judged today by Melanie Dunn. There were 16 entered. Best of breed was the bitch, number 5693. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, the Basset Fort de Breton, okay. Pitch number 5693. We now have the Basset Hound, judged today by Mr. Alf Wood. There were 43 entered. Best of breed was the dog 5732. Ladies and gentlemen, the Basset Hound Dog, number 5732. On the table now, we have the Beagle, judged today by Mrs. M. Davis. There was an entry of 127, and the best of breed was the bitch, number 5807. Ladies and gentlemen, the Beagle Bitch, number 5807. We move to the Bloodhound, judged today by Mr. Jeff Horswell. There were 16 entered. Best of breed was the Bitch, 5886. Ladies and gentlemen, the Bloodhound Bitch, number 5886. We now have the Borzoi, again judged by Mr. Jeff Horswell. There were 43 entered. Best of breed number 5929 was the dog. Ladies and gentlemen, the Borzoi dog number 5929. Next we have the Shaneko Deletna, again judged by Mr. Jeff Horswell. There were 12 entered. Best of breed was the dog number 5939. Ladies and gentlemen, the Shaneko Deletna. Seems our applause has run out. Could we perhaps reinvent it again, please? On the table now, we have the Miniature Smooth Dachshund, judged today by Miss Jenny Starter. There are 88 entered. Best of breed was the dog 6005. Ladies and gentlemen, the Miniature Smooth Dachshund number 6005. On the table now we have the Standard Smooth, judged again by Miss Jenny Starter. 39 entered, best of breed the dog 6041. Ladies and gentlemen, the standard smooth Dachshund number 6041. On the table now, the miniature wire-haired Dachshund, judged today by Mr. Jason Hunt. There were 53 entered. Best to breed the dog, number 6122.
Oh, I've got some Boston pies. I need a protein. We're going to need some of them again.
The miniature wirehead Dachshund dog number 6122. On the table now we have the standard wirehead Dachshund, judged again by Mr. Jason Hunt. 37 entered. Best to breed was the dog number 6158. Ladies and gentlemen, the standard wirehead Jack Dachshund dog number 6158. We move now to the Deerhound, another breed judged by Miss Alina
Hammond. All best of breed winners in the
There were 51 dogs entered. Best of breed was the bitch number 6183.
All breeds in the terrier group, please go immediately to the 7 hall.
Have we voted on that? Sorry, Marina.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Deerhound bitch, number 6183. We move now to the finished bits. Judged today by Mrs. Avril Crowther Purdy. There is an entry of 9. Best dog, best of breed was the dog, number 6223. Ladies and gentlemen, the finished spits, dog number 6223. We move now to the greyhound, judged today by Pauline Oliver. There were 22 entries. Best of breed was this bitch, number 6239.
Best of breeds in the terrier group, please go immediately to the collecting ring in the 7 hall. All best of breeds in the terrier group, please go immediately to the 7 hall collecting ring.
Ladies and gentlemen, the greyhound bitch, number 6239. We move now to the Ibethan hound, judged today by Mr. Stuart Byrne. 12 entered, best of breed was the dog, number 6257. Ladies and gentlemen, the Ibethan Hound Dog, number 6257. We move to the Irish Wolfhound, judged today by Miss Kenneth Papordom. There were 56 entered. Best of breed was the dog number 6314. Ladies and gentlemen, the Irish Wolfhound Dog, number 6314. We move now to the Norwegian Elkhound, judged today by Mr. Stuart Byrne. There were 12 entered. Best of breed was the dog, number 6330. Ladies and gentlemen, the Norwegian Elkhound Dog, number 6330. We now move to the Farrow Hound, another breed judged by Mrs. Dagmar Kennis-Pordham. There were 19 entered. Best of breed was the dog, number 6341. Well done, come on, I can hear some applause coming. Ladies and gentlemen, the Farrow Hound Dog, number 6341. On the table now, we have the Portuguese Podengo, another breed judged by Mrs. Dagmar Kennis-Pordham. 15 entered. Best of breed was the bitch, number 6364. Ladies and gentlemen, the Portuguese Podengo bitch, number 6364. We move now to the Rhodesian Ridgeback, judged today by Mr. Steve Holbrook. There were 107 entered. Best of breed is the bitch, 6440. Ladies and gentlemen, the Rhodesian Ridgeback bitch, number 6440. We move now to the Saluki, judged today by Biz C. Anderson. 14 entered, best of breed the dog, number 6487.
It's like directing traffic.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Saluki dog, number 6487.
Now.
We move now to the Whippet. These which had two judges, Mrs. Linda Jones for the dogs, Mrs. Mary Rigby for the bitches. with a huge entry of 327, which I believe was the highest entry in the show. Best of breed was the bitch, number 6682. Ladies and gentlemen, the Whippet Bitch number 6682. On the table now from the Enivrati not separately classified hound, the Basset Griffon Vendine Petit, judged by Marion Sargent. There was an entry of 20. Best of breed was the Bitch number 6842. Ladies and gentlemen, the Petit Basset Griffon Vendée, bitch number 6842. Would it be rather nice now to put our hands together while Sue is having a look around these dogs and give them all a round of applause? What a long day, they deserve it. And the first to come in is the Beagle and the Borzoi, the Deerhound, the Greyhound, the Wolfhound, the Elkhound, and the Whippet. Can we give the those leading the ring a round of applause, please? I'm sorry, Miss. The Petit Basset Griffon Vendée. And the first to move is going to be the Beagle. Now the Borzoi. The deer hound. The Norwegian elk hound. The Whippet. Dog to move is the Petit Basset Groupon Fondant. Decision to be made from some lovely dogs. And I think a decision has been reached. Who's to be the winner of our Hound Group Welks 2015, 16 even? It is the third day. And the winner of the Hound Group is the Whippet. Well done. Group two is the Borzoi. Well done. Group three is the Beagle. Group four is the Wolfhound. A round of applause to those leaving the ring, please. The presentation of the trophies will be made by Mrs. Pat Gregory, a member of the Welks Committee.